This looks to me like Samuel L. Jackson as a cat. Use your fucking hands!
I call this one the stop coming into my restaurant. After all those sewer fish I ate, something's horribly wrong with me.
Ah, Christmas. Oh, that David's ASMR.
Dave SMR. So, fun fact about David's sunflower seeds from their website, davidseeds.com. The official seed of baseball and softball.
Ah. They really get around there.
And also they have pumpkin seeds. And ranch-flavored pumpkin seeds. What in... Oh, God, I bet that's disgusting.
Ranch-flavored pumpkin seeds?
Yes. Whoever invented ranch dressing needs to be taken to the gulag and shot.
Ranch!
The only good thing ranch has ever done for society is helping Eric Andre create the ranch it up sketch.
Okay, somehow I need to get him to not get the middle ones on there.
Oh, they have dill pickle flavored sunflower seeds.
Okay, so he needs to...
Cracked pepper, I bet those fucking hurt. Sour cream and onion, what? Buffalo style ranch.
I always want my sunflower seeds to taste like a real buffalo. I like making Native Americans cry. That's gonna end up in one of our intros, isn't it? Completely out of context.
Yeah. Everybody timestamp that who's listening to this.
There's a moment where Patrick revealed all.
In this tell-all interview, before I asked him a single question, he declared his hatred for the entire Native American population.
Yeah. Okay, so these switches aren't even lining up the way you'd expect with the things there. Okay, so when it's red, I want them to be red, not to be green. That's what's tripping me up.
Oh, let's look at the legal policy here. I'm gonna read this whole fucking thing.
All right.
No, I'm not. That would be more boring than just me not saying anything.
Okay, there we go. Now they're all turned off. As are our viewers.
What else is new?
Okay. Trucking along. I guess that's like three more before we can just skip ahead.
13,
yeah. For some reason.
Oh, He's gonna get so fucking... He's gonna get the garbage sweat.
Yeah. He's gonna get trash diabetes. He didn't get sick from eating trash. He got sick from eating too much.
Mm-hmm. Or maybe not enough. Maybe he is similar to Bender, who must consume alcohol in order to remain sober.
Yeah. You don't want to assume about Junkbot's life. Mm-mm. I think he's been through. Other hot button issues can we talk about?
Every time I eat the chicken sticks from the China King restaurant here locally, I get tummy aches and diarrhea, but I still eat them. That's all.
Like
I
a true
to say.
Patriot.
Yeah.
What? Oh, god damn it.
That was a hot button.
God damn it. I didn't realize there was a dripping fucking pipe there.
I've had it out this entire time.
Yeah, I didn't notice till now. But you started waving it in front of my fucking face. Scared the hell out of Junkbot.
Junkbot's just got a weak constitution. Apparently, Macaulay Culkin is in a film with Seth Green and Marilyn Manson.
Yeah.
Called Party Monster. So that's a thing. Hey, you made a question mark. And now it's like a question mark foot.
Yeah. Paper or plastic?
Metal.
Fucking metal. Be a great thing to ask for at the grocery store. Oh, would you like paper or plastic bags? No, I want the metal bags, because that's how fucking metal I am! If you could just give me a bucket to put all my groceries in... Even they'll never be able to get over how cool you are. Like, man, this guy's legit.
You're gonna get the cashier's number?
Yeah. Oh my god, he was the most metal man I've ever met. Even more than the guy in the iron lung.
You're gonna get a number from the cashier, it's just gonna be 911. Just call that.
Yeah. 911, what's your emergency? Well, you might have to go to the hospital for lead poisoning just because how fucking metal I am! Yeah!
Click.
Click. Yes. come on.
Fucking guy bot.
No, that's the sequel. No, he didn't manage to get that, okay. It's right there. Here, let's just get these other ones first.
That's the dessert trash. He's been trained to only eat that last.
Yeah. How the fuck?
But little did you realize this would be your greatest challenge.
It's a shame you can't just, like, just pop it in the middle there, but I guess that's how that goes.
It is official. I am in love with my legs.
Mm-hmm.
All work and no play makes Jack a dull boy.
Best randoms. Random things to say. Nice.
You're barking up the wrong tree. Cowabunga.
Bark, bark, bark.
The 31st day of February is May 1st. Because I said so, that's why.
Okay. That's... Okay, that's a good explanation. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. How the fuck do they expect me to get this damn trash? What is this trash?
Did I do that?
Yes.
Here's looking at you, kid. If you ask for my number, you can have it. It's 911. And we were just talking about that.
Yeah.
Just keep walking. I am walking behind you and will kick your backside if you stop working.
What? It's fucking sight.
The baseball competition is called World Series, even though it only has American participants, because they can afford to call it that. Flying by the seat of my pants.
Just saying that. No.
Don't put all your eggs in one basket. Put a sock in it.
Okay, gotta put a sock in the basket, too. Not just the eggs.
The cops love robbers. It is shoot at first sight.
Yeah. It's like is this Norm Macdonald with his joke book jokes?
Birds of a feather. Birds of a feather flock together.
Of a feather.
Actions speak louder than words.
Okay, hey,
a bird in the hand is worth two in a bush.
That saying makes no goddamn sense. I don't think it ever has. Well, if you catch it, it's worth two from the bush, you know, because we're always worried about how much the birds are worth, apparently, and, like, where they are. What?
Victory is mine.
Yes. What?
Today is
I'm
Sunday.
I'm fucking lost, but...
Which means tomorrow is Monday, and yesterday was Saturday.
Today is Friday. Tomorrow is Saturday, and Sunday comes afterwards.
Yeah.
Partying, partying. Yeah.
Better late than never.
If I could just move this fucking block right here out of the way.
I was born as a baby.
You too, huh?
She's no spring chicken. A balanced diet is a cookie in each hand.
Yeah, I just noticed that they're numbered in the background. I don't know why it takes me so long to see this shit. But I still don't know how I'd get to that over there.
Birds of a feather flock together. I already said that one. I've already... The 293 interesting things have already started to cycle.
Even if I restart this, I don't see how I'm going to get over there.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
Let's see.
Blood is thicker than water.
Perpetual motion machine.
The grass is always greener on the other side of the fence.
Oh, is it though?
I can see you right now.
It's good.
You'll it's poke good. Your eye out.
I just might. I might even shoot myself if we keep going much longer.
My hair hurts.
Nah.
A penny saved is a penny earned. Old habits die hard. A boy is someone who is not a girl.
What? Wow, that sure is interesting.
Too many cooks spoil the broth.
Too many cooks! Yeah, I said too many cooks will spoil the broth, but that is not the American way, and I forgot the rest of the song.
There's not much else to it.
Yeah.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah.
Let sleeping dogs lie. I was born exactly 9 months after my mom's birthday. Is there something I should know?
Nah.
It is easier to wake me up when I am asleep than when I am pretending to sleep.
Like, what? What's aliens wrote this damn site?
Don't bite off more than you can chew. Two heads are better than one. Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
Yeah, nothing gained on this one either.
You make me feel like I want to poo.
Do you really mean that?
That's actually on there.
You really mean that from the bottom of your heart?
From the bottom of my ass.
Aww.
I have a first name and a surname. I am alive.
That's... They stole that from Eddie Vedder.
No, he's still alive.
He's still alive.
That's like the sequel to I Am Alive.
Yeah. I ran out of things to say.
That was the president on the phone. Yeah. The spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Walk to a random stranger and say, "You are under arrest for wandering."
Clever, clever.
Sleep tight. If you stand in the middle of the road, that would be very dangerous.
Thanks, I didn't know that.
Go to the ATM, stand before it, and demand for your money. Don't press anything. Just stand there. Where's my money?
Point a gun.
He's pleasing his punch.
He wants to punch himself.
The gods help those who help themselves. I'm serious.
Are you now?
Go in the midst of people, point to the sky, and say, "Look at that dead bird up there," and see how many people look up.
That's my fucking dad with his stupid, like, point around. Look, look, Cyclovian Schmick. No, it's over there. It's over there. Oh my god. It's Cyclovian Schmick. It's over there. Look, you will never see it. It's what's the last time thing. It's Cyclovian Schmick. Look, over there. Over there. Look. And then it's like, hey. No, you don't understand. Cyclovian Schmick is the tip of your finger. And then my finger, and I was pointing around at places, and you're looking like it was a bird, but it was actually my finger.
Go ahead. I'm serious. Day.
That made your day with that.
Leaping lizards!
So that's where Robin got that shit from.
Don't tase me, bro.
No, wait. Shit. He did. He got zapped.
Put up your dukes.
I think I will, and by putting up my dukes, I feel like we might finally be done here. Because I'm having a pain in the ass with this. I mean, you're on fire with the commentary. Right now, like, there's no way I could possibly keep up. You know?
I am so tired, I need to be arrested. I just need the rest.
Yeah. Maybe we could both... I think I'll take the hint here. And, yeah. Go do help. Uh-oh.